required to wear a special wristband identifying their muster station. This procedure will be explained during the Camp Carnival orientation that will take place as listed in the Carnival Capers shipboard newsletter. We recommend all guests and children attend this very important Camp Carnival safety briefing. In the unlikely event an abandoned shipboard